reminds me of sounds. Highly intense, durable rubber. Good evening. Tonight we'll do some good old soft spoken radio with some beautifully textured sounds from these pads, and they sounded heavenly. Deep ocean sounds, scratching. Yes. Very cute. See how they pop up. You know what time it is? It's a lint roller time. And I'm sure most of us have a very special place in our heart for a lint roller stickiness. very fun, kind of unexpected. Little rock is now nice and clean. So this one, I enjoyed the glistening of the light that bounces off as I bring my hands closer to it. Almost like a pond. Almost like magic. Nice and scratchy. I honestly, I like the sound right here too. Try the plant roller to check it out. Mm-hmm. smells nice. So this reminds me of felt texture. Bit of a dry sound. Has a bit of crinkly notes. And a bit of static notes as well. This one is leather. It's most definitely pleather. It's not a real one. very pleasant sound. So this texture to me is very different. It feels like floor mats in a gym. Kind of like this highly intense, durable rubber. Really gritty. Somebody cleaning the floor in the gym. Feels squishy. It has a sort of mesh type of look. If you look up close, it's actually squishy. sound, sterky. Lint roller for just a second. I have a feeling it's gonna be intense. Nicely holographic looking texture pad. Thank you. nice kind of massage. So soft and squishy. Almost hypnotizing and quite pleasant and deeply relaxing by texture. Actually feels nice squishing it, sort of like a massage for your hand. This reminds me what aligned tires on crushed gravel. Or even a version of a fire sound. The crackling of it. Very hypnotic sound for me. I almost fell asleep doing this. Very pleasant. I'm surprised. Pleasantly surprised. here is satin. It is silky smooth. It is light and reflective. We know who loves purple. This lady. There is something about doing smooth on smooth that makes you feel like a little satisfied. Smooth texture of a brush on a smooth. Lovely muted tapping sounds. At last, we got some teddy bear plushness, soft, bright, cheery, so cuddly. crush or teddy bear. So much for watching and enjoying this with me.